point will help. Good morning to all the students of class plus 1B beta. We are going to start very important chapter carrying intricate details. Fine. When we just read the name of the chapter only, we are not able to understand what it is. Fine. It sounds like of lacking interest also. Okay, it is related to history, so I don't like history and all, but it, let me tell you, a very famous chapter among students it is, carrying very valuable information of present, past and future. We can't say that this is historical fact only. Fine. So I have, by the moment you all were joining, I was writing on board only some points which I will make you understand. First of all, discovering Tut, the saga continues. Such a beginning of a chapter. So in the name, you have seen many movies are there in which there is subtitle also. Fine. And after reading the subtitle, we start making speculation. Okay, what can be there in that movie? What could be there? So discovering Tut means Tut is actually, he was a teenager king. Nobody of his age, just the exact age is not known till date. It is a true, based on a true, you can say, facts and events. This is not something assumed. You can search about King Tut on YouTube. He was of your age, hardly 15, 14, 16, 17, exact ages till date unknown. And because there was no one in his family to carry further, fine, the family, he has inherited a lot of property. Obviously, he was a pharaoh, a king. Fine. So I would be using one more word, pharaoh. Pharaoh means king only. Here I am writing P-H-A-R-A-O-H. Pharaoh means king. Fine. So when he became king at such age, obviously nobody might have imagined that such a young king. But what happened? He was such managing everything at such age. He died. He died in unforeseen circumstances. He died in mysterious circumstances. Nobody has imagined. He was not at all ill. He was not having any ailment. Nowadays, there are a lot of diseases spreading like anything. But during those days, people usually were not sick, fine? Once in all, in a year or two, they would fall sick, and even minute problems were there. Not deadly problems, fine? Everybody has to die, that is a fact. But at a such age, when he was a pharaoh, and he died in mysterious circumstances, everybody was shocked that what happened exactly. A lot of speculations were made. Somebody said it's a curse. Somebody said something else and all. Somebody said it's a murder also. Anything can be there. So this case happened ages ago. We would be reading the facts in the chapter. I would be sharing screen with you all. But after many years of this case, in 2005, you know that now I have written some points here. Pharaoh, archaeology. What is archaeology? Archaeology is the study of ancient things. And it is not related to things only. Earlier, it was considered only study of ancient things only. But it is, archaeology these days has a wider concept. Not only study, you might have seen and you might have read in SST about various places, how they were found, how pictures and paintings were there, and how people started making speculations of culture of or habits of those people. Fine. In archaeology, we study about culture also, we study about things also, people also, things they used. Fine. Geographical area also it has started covering in itself. So archaeology is the study of ancient culture altogether. Now, after many years, scientists आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट साइंटिस्ट यू ऑल नो कौन होते हैं, हु कीप ऑन एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग एंड कीप ऑन फाइंडिंग थिंग्स. फाइन, आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट, ठीक है, साइंटिस्ट एंड मेनी अदर पीपल स्टार्टेड हैविंग यू कैन से इंटरेस्ट इन टू नोइंग वॉट हैपन टू दैट बॉय एजेस अगो. सो इन 2005 इट स्टार्टेड विद, आई हैव रिटन थ्री नेम्स हियर नाउ, क्लियर. जनवरी 5th 2005 6 PM व्हेन मम्मी ऑफ टूटान खेमुन दैट किंग टूट दैट टीनेजर किंग वाज कैरिड टू हिज रेस्टिंग प्लेस आफ्टर सिटी स्कैन. सो मेनी फैक्ट्स आर देयर, आई हैव रिटन जस्ट वन दैट इज इन द बिगिनिंग. Three people, I have written three names. Howard Carter was the first one to investigate. Fine. And then we have Zahi Hawass. And then we have an anatomy professor. We would be reading more about Howard Carter's investigation. How did he do? How did Zahi Hawass did investigation? And how that anatomy professor? So these all are investigators. But still, the saga continues. Saga means a story. Till date, nobody knows how that boy died in such, you can say, mysterious circumstances. Mystery is still lurking in the minds of people. People want to know. And I have written mummy of King Tut. Here, mummy doesn't mean mother, obviously. Mummy here refers to the dead body. Clear? When a person dies, the person is called the body from that time onwards. So mummies, you know that many preservatives were used to keep such, when people used to die in the past, and if they belong to royal families, especially like King Tut was obviously hailing from such a royal family, and his mummy was gilded with treasures before putting into the resting place. There were gold coffins over his body, fine, and flower sheets, all, and they believe, actually these people, they used to believe in life after death also. You might have seen your parents doing ceremonies on Shraddh days, karte hai na, that they keep a pitcher of water and food, and there is a belief that if we do daan and all, if we do charity, it will go to our ancestors. This is a belief only. Fine? Similarly, these people believed in life after death, especially people from royal backgrounds. So the body of King Tut was rested with gold coffins, with flower petals, and all the things of daily use, all the garments, all the utensils. Fine, whatever a person uses in daily life, a comb, a mirror, whatnot. Fine, all the valuables were gilded along with his body. So when Howard Carter started investigating, after hundreds of years later, firstly, the mummy would be a skeleton only. There will be no skin, obviously, though preservatives were there. Secondly, there are a lot of gold coffins and layering is there. Many things got stuck to the body and he had to chisel it away with the help of various tools. And after chiseling, what will left? Yes, investigation hoega. Fine. So he could not find anything. Then Zahi Hawass, then anatomy professor. We would be reading about them later. Clear? So all the terminology clear to you? Saga, the story till date continues. Very interesting chapter it is. Send me thumbs up, everyone, if it is clear to you. I'm checking those who are present. Diya, Anjali, Manjot, Mitali, Khyati, Harman, Raghav, Ishnur, Divnur. Ramanjit, kahan gaya aaj? Ramanjit, Jodhpreet. Yes, Raman is there. Jodhpreet. Everybody has sent thumbs up except Jodhpreet today. So it's quite obvious. So let's, I would be sharing the screen with you all. ओके जोधप्रीत, फाइन बेटा। सो हियर यू कैन सी द स्क्रीन इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू बेटा। Fine. Discovering Tut, the saga continues by A.R. Williams. Notice these expressions in the text, infer their meaning from the context. So we would be reading these expressions when they will occur in the this content, and then we will be able to understand it. Okay. So you can see a picture or caricature. A portrait, or you can say not caricature exactly, because a real picture you will be able to see. I will show you clippings also tomorrow. He was just a teenager when he died. So very first line is the clear, starting from the death itself. He died, he was a teenager. The last heir of a powerful family that had ruled Egypt and its empire for centuries, fine? So, background of the story is from Egypt only, clear? So, he was last heir of a powerful family because he was not married, obviously, that's why he was the last one. And he died then. And he was so rich, empire for centuries, his family have been so, you can say, powerful. He was laid to rest, laden with gold, and eventually forgotten. When he died, his dead body was laid along with gold and other treasures. But after that, everybody forgot about it. Obviously, people have other works. They do not even bother when a person dies. A few days they remember. After that, everybody forgot about it. Then when that discovery of his tomb in 1922, since the discovery of his tomb, what is a tomb, beta? Where a person's is rest to peace, that place. So his tomb was discovered in 1922. And you know that they have inscribed the name, the date of birth, the date of death over the tomb. If you have seen in Christianity, they do that. So when his tomb was discovered, the modern world has speculated about what happened to him. So after many years, modern world started speculating what happened to this boy. They started making speculations. They were not sure. Somebody said, with murder being the most extreme possibility, everybody started saying definitely he was murdered because he was not ill or any other reason could not be found. So definitely murder was the extreme possibility. Now leaving his tomb for the first time in almost 80 years, King Tut has undergone a CT scan that offers new clues about his life and death. So for the first time, when his tomb was discovered in 1922, a CT scan was done and it provided precise data for an accurate forensic reconstruction of the boyish pharaoh. Pharaoh means king. Boyish, you know that, a teenager king, young ruler. Now, forensic reconstruction. They would be telling us about many facts. Wait. They started speculating, but they wanted proof for this. So they are going to start this work. Let me take you to that page. Yes. An angry wind stirred up ghostly dust devils as King Tut was taken from his resting place in ancient Egyptian cemetery, known as the Valley of Kings. Now, one more thing. When these people would laid to rest, it was not a casual place, fine? There was proper place for royal people so that they are buried at a special place only. A special treatment was given to even death of these people. So the name of the place where he was buried, It is Valley of the Kings. Remember, everyone, underline it. You will be getting a question over it. Now, objective types are there. You have to remember all the facts. Okay? You have to read the chapter. Valley of the Kings is the name of that place. So, next week you are having test on Thursday of the same chapter, King Tutankhamun. Fine? So, when the moment his body was taken out, ghastly wind started blowing. So whether some people started associating King Tut with ghost and all, that it might be the ghost of King Tut, or it might be some, you know, supernatural powers he might be having. At that time, the moment his body was taken from his resting place, from that Valley of Kings in the ancient Egyptian cemetery. Cemetery is the place where all the tombstones are there. Fine. Sky became cascade gray, dark gray, dark clouds surrounded. And suddenly, it was a sudden, you can say, change in the climate. The moment body was taken, suddenly, there was no sign of wind. There was no sign of cloud even. The moment his body was taken from the Valley of Kings for CT scan, there was a sudden change in the climate. So that's why I wrote on the board, Beta, the date. Now, it came here. It was 6 p.m. on 5th January 2005. Underline this. The world's most famous mummy glided headfirst into a CT scanner brought here to probe the lingering medical mysteries of this little understood young ruler who died more than 3,300 years ago. Underline. 3,300 years ago. So what will be left with that mummy? You can very well imagine. Why do we do CT scan? How do we do CT scan and MRIs, etc.? Can anyone tell me, the would-be doctors? Ramanjeet, unmute karo and tell me, what is a CT scan?
CT scan matlab jo diagnosis ke liye karte hain diseases ki.
Diagnosis is there, but how do they do? Anybody has idea? It is done on one part of the body or the whole body?
Ma'am, whole body pe karte hain. Rays.
Okay, you can mute yourself, Raman. So Jyotpreet is going to tell us about this. Yes, Jyotpreet.
मैम वो कंप्यूटराइज मॉनिटरिंग होती है ऑर्गन्स की
होल बॉडी
नहीं जिसपे सर्च करनी होती है जहाँ पे डिजीज उन्होंने पाना होता है कि यहाँ पे है लाइक ब्रेन की होती है
ओके इन दैट वे सो ओके यू कैन म्यूट योरसेल्फ वुड बी डॉक्टर्स नॉट टुडे यू विल बी सर्चिंग अबाउट सिटी स्कैन ऑन गूगल ओके You should know the facts. You should know ki what it is exactly. You can lower your hand better. So, when there are underlying diseases or problems in any part of the body, then when there is need to detect that in any part of the body a trouble is coming, functioning is not there, You know, especially in the case of paralysis, a patient has paralysis attack and his body is not able to, he's not able to move, his brain is not working. So they put the whole body and MRI is done. CT scan is, you can say, less accurate than MRI. MRI is the advanced stage. You can search about it on the net. So They have just told that CT scanner brought here to probe the lingering medical mysteries. They wanted to search whether there was any medical problem, underlying mystery of that related to medical, that he was ill, he was not well, he was having which problem. So when that CT scanner was brought, and who died for this young pharaoh, who died 3,300 years ago. Now, what happened that day? First change was climatic change. Second thing, all afternoon, the usual line of tourists from around the world had descended into the cramped rock-cut tomb, some 26 feet underground, टू पे देयर रिस्पेक्ट्स व्हेन पीपल इन द सराउंडिंग एरियाज और विजिटर्स और टूरिस्ट और लोकल पीपल व्हेन दे गॉट टू नो दैट एवरीबडी न्यू दैट हु किंग टट वाज सो दे वर ऑल्सो क्यूरियस दैट वॉट हैपेंड नाउ दे आर गोइंग टू पुट दिस इन सिटी स्कैनर They all gathered over there in 26 feet underground. They gazed at the murals on the walls of the burial chamber. Now, murals are the huge paintings. Fine, murals. You should know the words, underline this. When they went, you know, 26 feet. A normal human being is 5-6 feet. We people are having 5-5-5-6 or 6 feet or 6 feet something. 26 feet down he was buried. And the place was having beautiful murals on the walls. People started having a look over there. And they gazed at the murals on the walls of the burial chamber and peered at Tut's gilded face. Then they had a glance of King Tut's gilded face. Gilded here means because the face is obviously covered after death. And it was gilded with the most striking feature of his mummy-shaped outer coffin lid. Some visitors read from guidebooks in a whisper. Guidebooks are there at many such places. In the study of archaeology, you'll learn that. That guidebooks help you to know more about a person and place. Right? People started reading from the guidebooks in a whisper. Others were standing silently. Everybody wanted to know why his face is covered with so many layers and golds and all ornaments. Perhaps pondering Tut's untimely death in his late teens or wondering with a shiver if the pharaoh's curse, death or misfortune falling upon those who disturbed him was really true. Now let me tell you about this thing. There was a rumor, I must say, there is no authenticity in this, what I'm going to tell you. There was a rumor that whosoever tried to search the reason behind this young pharaoh's death, he died untimely death. And it happened. You know, earlier we were having English lab, we would show those videos to the kids and kids were amazed to see, ma'am, was this true? Even we don't know. But it has happened. Many people who were involved, it can be, you can say, a coincidence also. But when it happened to more than 3-4 people who were involved in this search or investigation, when they died untimely death without any reason, one or the other reason was becoming. So people started spreading rumors that when this King Tut was brought out from that city scanner and was being laid to rest, then sudden climatic change. And then many people died who were involved in investigation. So where everyone was shivering, some of them were shivering with fear that if Pharaoh's curse, you know, people started, what is a curse? Abhishap, fine. When we give blessing to someone, opposite of blessing is a curse. वो देखते थे ना महाभारता and all that में मैं तुम्हें श्राप देता हूँ in that way. Fine. So they are saying some people were thinking that Pharaoh's curse is there. This king has given curse to everybody. Whoever will be trying to find the reason will be dying an untimely death. Because he died at very young age. And that's why till date saga continues. Nobody knows. Fine. The mummy was in very bad condition. So this is CT scan beta. This investigation was done by Howard Carter. The first name I have shared, they have mentioned it later on in the chapter. Fine. The logical order they have mixed up. And they are jumping to second investigation now, which I will tell you tomorrow. I won't be, you know, creating confusion. So I have told you about till that many associations, rumors were there associated with his death. Fine.